cut the chains of fear and free your religion.
And today we discuss some point of the Buddha Dhamma and Bodhidharma.
今天师父要跟我们就是佛法分享，就是关于这个刚才就是有一个问题，就是关于这个世间法啦，还有跟师所说的出世间的法是有不同的吗？
Once we understand, a lot of people follow this religion, but very rare one who can search inAnd understand the path of liberation to practice. So they say the practice is uncomfortable, but achievement very little. Like the third daughter have the hair, and the rabbit have the horn.
所以好像说真的佛法真的是不是很多人都明白啊。所以讲当明白的时候，所说去修行啊。有多少个人有成就啊？比如说，好像一个人就是说，在茫茫的大海里面呢，就好像是说，遇到这个佛母啊，就比如说佛法真的是很难很难的要遇到。
That's why you do that. The teacher say, rather you learn less but practice more. You see, Ama, with her age, she not need to read all the sutra. Who can read?All the sutra 45 years and understand that and practice. So we get some the basis, the foundation, and we practice, and the Dhamma will burn in ourselves, that the true Dhamma. Otherwise, we borrow the knowledge, the wisdom, the achieve of order and within that belong to us. After when we left the world, and they say, you have all the debt because you borrow, but you go for do the business.And you go in Kora. So we try to get borrow a little bit, and we use that, then we can practice and we can achieve the fruit follower in ourselves.
所以说，好像与其真的是简简单单的，就好像说从基层开始啊，学佛法从基层开始，简单的好过就是讲你。认识更多，以为自己学的更多，看的更多，那怎么反而会使到自己呢？会迷惑。所以讲是好像说阿嬷这样能够简单的从基层熟悉，然后清了解，就是至少基本上了解，好过呢。慢慢的说，等到有一天呢，自己的说，慢慢的修行，真理就会出现在我们这个心中。
Internet network very powerful, like the storm of media.Very fast, the people can click the mouth and they can go a million or 10 million or 100 million people can search in the Bible, Quran, the Veda, and now the teaching the Buddha very clear to them what is the peace within ourselves. So, a few weeks ago, I mentioned about the website.And some discussion, and they store the order in the website. So I have to go back, and I shock myself too, because when they say like that, I say no. You have to go to that website of the Betra Dhamma, and you find out what the Betra teach. But last night, I go in and I say, who delete this one? Who change this one? So something there already change or delete.So many thousands here, we don't know.
所以说现在呢，科技真的是很发达哦。我们无时无刻都可以上网啊，去找很多资料。所以讲在这些很多也是放在佛法呢，放在这个网站里面。所以讲现在呢，就是很可我们所说的，只要一个手指呢，我们就可以跨过去看到很多佛法。所以讲，但是这些所说的这些佛说的法啊。但是目前每个都讲得很好， 哦，究竟是不是佛说的法？但是他们就认为说，哎，这是佛说的法。但是呢，到最后呢，就是因为有些出入啊，哦，可能就是后来就是师父说，哦，真的是要深入的研究啊，深入研究佛说些什么法，哦，所以讲到最后呢，他说有些呢佛法就有出入，但是呢，这个就是说要很仔细的去探讨。而是说佛说的法呢，它的真正的内涵是什么？是说，而最后佛说的法要使到我们的心真正得到平静，哦，这个才是佛说的法。
Why they did this?
Why they chant? Because they not understand the meaning there. But Buddha say, whatever he did, he do. Today you not understand.But all the people can understand. Today you cannot practice, but all the can practice. And take time, your merits, your support, and you meet the right teacher. They call Minsur, that the true teacher. And they can explain, and you understand. But we cannot touch that. Even the one dog, we cannot change to.
所以好像真的有些目前认识很多都可以看到自己自认识老师某某的老师，所以讲呢，他们也把佛说的法呢去浅说成自己的意思，自己说的，所以讲每个人所说的，到最后现在我们可以看到有些翻译出来的意义啊，真的是已经跟佛说的真正的意义是背道而驰的。所以讲每个人都不一样，有时候呢，就是说也要每个人要等待这个自己的所说的这个的善的缘呢、啊。有些好像说这一世你不明白，但是别人可以明白佛说的意义是什么。就好像有些是说，就好像有些遇到好的老师，所说遇到名师，名师指点你，名师告诉你。当一个名师所说他已经有智慧，所以讲他了解佛说的法是什么，是真正的意义是什么，当他全说出来的，他能够领悟到佛说的法，所以讲他也把这个意思告诉我们，我们真正的能够听到的，就是说我们从这里也了解佛说的意义，真正的意义是什么。
So today, so we read the English one, the question is 7, and any translation,in the question is 7 there, and after 7 we go to the 10, I can share a little bit in the Bible too. So you ready soon? You read the...
So question 7 is, what else did Patriarch Ninh Dam Quan say? And the answer given is, in the book Chong Lai, there is a chapter called Dao Fat, the Buddha's Path.Where you will find the patriarch answering questions asked of him. His answers are very interesting, so I shall translate them here for you. First question, why do you go on alms rounds for your food? Oh, sorry, do you want to translate before I start?
So, 师父就解释这书的第七段，就是这个问答，这个明灯光祖师问，就是说这个关于开示的在这一本的问答，这一本的这个从来的经典里面呢，有一个节章就是关于是祖师呢自问自答的，他的问题是非常有趣哦，就是第十三页那边，所以呢我们就跟他翻译以下这些问答。
Okay, so the first question was, why do you go on alms rounds for your food? And the answer is, all the Buddhas of the past, present and future in the 10 directions have to go on alms rounds for their food. Nowadays, not many monks do it, so I have to do so.
十方三世诸佛啊，都是以托钵四处乞食。他说：“如今啊，很少出家人已经如此的实行啊。我为了保留这方面啊而做。”
The next question was, why is your attire not like the others?
他问第二问题啊，说：“为何你身上所披的袈裟与众不同啊？” 哦，他的问答说，因为其他人都没有依随佛陀的穿着。
And the answer given was because the rest of them are not attired as the Buddha was.
嗯，那维康他问，维康你没有这个阶级或地这个地位，哦，他就回答说，他说因为法是公，就是公正路。正悟的是平等的，而是无阶级地位之分。
Why do you not have a rank or position？
啊，后来为何你喜欢做个吟游僧呢？啊，不只以一处而修，而且亦不随他人喜好崇拜所而所向。
Because the Dharma is for enlightenment and not to acquire rank or position.
那当你出家云游而寂无家，意思是生死自在解脱。
Why do you practice homelessness and not worship the gods like the others do?
智和宇宙真理也无差别啊。
To the homelessness one was because when you go homeless, that means liberation from rebirth, and you are like the universal truth.
所以他说，当你出家云游而寂无家了，意思是生死自在解脱，这和宇宙真理啊也无差别。
Why do you not do any work？
他说，为何你不做任何这些事物呢？
Because I am not greedy for anything.
因为啊，我不再贪着任何一物了。
Why don't you join the groups of monks in the temples?
啊，为何你不参与任何一间佛寺的僧团呢？
Because the Buddha asked us to practice, not to be involved with groups or temples.
他说，因为佛陀叫我们真修啊。而不是参与集团啊或事业呢。
Why is your practice of Buddhism different from the others？
他问了，为何你的修持啊与众不同
？Because they are far from the Buddha. If they come near to the Buddha, our practice would be one and the same.
答他们了，因为他们离佛陀很远的。假如他们如实地接近佛陀，所修的方法。及方式都会是一样，没有差别的。
Why do you live in simple kutis？
那问他维何你住在简陋的这个茅棚里面
？Because the Vinaya precepts, samadhi and wisdom do not look like a marketplace。
他说，因为戒律、禅定与智慧啊，是完全和买卖市场不一样的。
Is the Buddha Dharma not separate from worldly Dharma？
他问啊，佛法与世法是否不能分开？
Who can say that the Buddha is Mara？
他这边答说，谁可以说佛是魔？
Are there two types of Dharma？
是否是有两种法？
The Dharma isn't even one, so how can there be two？
法无一无法，哪来两种法
？Why don't you do any charitable work？
为何你不务慈善事业
？Because I don't want to enjoy anything. In other words, people who do a lot of charity are sowing seeds for better rebirths, but they still remain in the realm of birth and death.
他说：“因为我不渴望享受一切。” 他就注明说，从事慈善事业的人啊，其一是终于种下一颗美好来生的种子，然而还是跳不出生死轮回的苦海。
Why do you wear a patched robe?
他问他，为何你披上这个粪浊袈裟？
Because the Buddha and his disciples also wore patched robes.
他说，因为佛陀啊，与他的弟子都是披上这种粪浊衣。
Why don't you set up an organization or society?
他问他，为何你不成立集团啊或社团呢？
Because I have to walk the Buddha's path and have no time for such things.
因为我得行持佛陀的正道。无时间来做此事。
Why don't you like real temple? Or why don't you like temples?
为何你不喜欢的寺院呢？
Because the real path is not there.
因为那里没有佛的正道。
Are you practicing the real path of the Buddha?
你是否正在行持佛陀的正法？
It is for those who want to be enlightened.
他说。此修此法适合那些真想证悟的人。
Is the Buddha's path found in the Tripitaka?
佛道啊，是否可以在佛经理论这个中寻找呢？
No, the path is within the heart, not in the Tripitaka.
他讲不会，佛性佛道是位于心中啊，而不是在佛的经典里可以找的。
Do we have to study the whole Tripitaka?
他说，我们是否需要研究所有的经典？
No, no one can learn the whole Tripitaka. Better to study less, but cultivate more, and you will be enlightened to the Tripitaka in yourself.
他讲不，那是不可能的。老是修行，甚于研究经典。自己一旦证悟，一切法自然能清楚理解。
Did the Buddha teach any sects or traditions?
佛陀是否有教导教派或传统习俗？
The Buddha did not even have a single sect or tradition, yet the people created so many.
佛陀完全没有任何教派或传统习俗，但是后人呢，却分成多宗多派。
What is the true teaching of the Buddha?
什么是佛陀的真实教导？
True practice is his true teaching.
老是修行即是他的真实教导。
What do you think of studying or learning?
你如何对于求学精究的看法？
Practice, that is your highest learning.
真修啊，那就是最高的学问。
Why don't you go to India to study Buddhism?
为何你不前往印度求学佛法？
Because I don't have to. Wherever you are, the practice is the same.
不需要啊，有修啊，哪里都有法，都一样的。
Why was King Yama of Hell given that name?
他问啊。第一阎王的名称呢，是由何处而来的
？Yama means speaking the truth, but in a harsh manner.
他问他答说 ，Yama 的意思呢，是在一个严酷的情况说实话。
What do we mean when we say King of Earth, King of Heaven, and King of the Dharma？
他问什么是所说的这个帝王呢？什么是天王？什么是法王？
King of Earth means to love all, to be compassionate. King of Heaven means when you do good deeds, your mind is very open. King of the Dharma means your mind is the Dharma.
他的答案是说，帝王啊，意思是爱一切，慈悲对待一切；天王啊，意思是当你行善啊，心门大开；法王啊，意思是心是法。
Why do we call Mara an ugly ghost?
为何我们称呢魔力啊为邪灵啊？
When you are in his net of desires or illusions, you cannot escape.
当你掉落他虚幻或欲望之网时。 你将无法逃离。
What is hell?
什么是地狱？
When you tie up your mind, that is hell.
当你的心啊不得自在解脱啊，那就是地狱。
How should an employer treat his servants?
然后问雇主应该如何对待佣人？
Give them work that befits them, give them food and salaries that befit them. Look after their welfare when they are sick, have meals together during celebrations, and give them enough rest.
他说，第一啊，分配他们适合的任务；第二呢，给予他们足够的食物，合理的待遇；第三，照顾他们的医药福利；第四，在庆典节目中和他们一起用餐。第五，提供充足的休息时间。
How should students show respect for their teachers?
学生应该如何恭敬导师？
Every time a teacher is talking, show him love and respect. Follow the teacher's instructions. If the students do not understand what the teacher says, they must ask questions.The students must analyze what they have been taught, and the students must contemplate the meaning of what the teachers have taught.
他就说，第一，当老师在教导说话时，我们要尊敬他，爱护他；第二，要依老师的指示去做；第三，如学生不明老师所言，一定要发问；第四，学生一定要分析老师所教导的学问。第五，学生一定要思考老师所教的一切。
How can a teacher be a good one?
好的老师具备哪些条件？
Advise the students to do good. Be calm, compassionate, and loving. Teach them the right values and the six paramitas: charity, discipline, forbearance, energy, concentration, and wisdom.Clarify their doubts and always help them to improve themselves.
第一，劝学生要行善；第二，清净、慈悲、以爱心；第三，教导正确的价值观及六度波罗蜜法。六度波罗蜜法就是布施、禅、布施、持戒、忍辱、精进、专注正念、智慧。第四呢，就解答问题；第五呢，帮助学生加强修行前进。
What should we do as good people?
如何作为一个好人
？Learn and understand well what you are taught. Do not break the precepts taught in the sutras. Respect the triple gem. Accept the Dharma and do not forget it.Control your greed, anger, and ignorance. Practice metta, loving kindness, karuna, compassion, mudita, sympathetic, appreciative joy, and upaketa, equanimity. Do good deeds, avoid harming sentient beings, and always help bad people to change their character. Understand what is right and what is wrong.
说总共是有十个条件哦。第一，就学习以明白所教的法理；第二，严守清这个戒律，不破戒；第三，皈依三宝，就是佛法僧；第四，接受及常记住佛法；第五，要止息你的贪欲心、怨恨心及愚痴心；第六，要修习仁爱。慈悲、清净、平等。第七，要行善。第八，不伤害众生。第九，帮助他人改邪归正。第十，懂得区分对与错、邪与正。
The aspirations of good and intelligent people are: always think of leaving home for the homeless life. In other words, join the sangha.Always be ready to cut off worldly attachments and lead a quiet life. Always be happy to do charity. Always think of all sentient beings with compassion. Always be on the lookout for opportunities to do good deeds. always remember yourself to strive for liberation from samsara.
一个有善心及有智慧的人，应拥有以下的志气：第一，常期望可以出家或成为云游僧；第二，常准备断除世间一切执着，过着一个清净的生活；第三，常乐以行善；第四，常以慈悲心对待一切众生；第五，常找机缘修行行善。第六，常提醒自己要跳脱生死轮回的苦海，要得到自在解脱。
So thank you that today is this part, and tomorrow we continue question 11. And why we bring this today? Because some of my brother monk don't know some tapping, they miss one.Question answer, or some hide them to ask them to release or to remove that question because they think not according to some of their understanding from many life. Because that time in a while, when he give a talk on very straightforward and no big way. So, for sure, when the university lecture, the Buddhist lecture,And they go to some other university to learn. And when they heard their teacher over time repeat the Buddha Dharma and the Wali Dharma, the meet together, not the surprise. Yeah? So when they see that and they believe, but I have two monks who are on the website, they not themselves believe, they can have their skill who are able to do. And I have.On the Bible, Quran, Veda and Sutra, on holy text, we have no right to release or to aid on. Like someone, they do something, they write something in their book, they have a copyright. We cannot to change them. They can sue by the again the copyright. So we are still the ordinary people. We not understand the stage of enlightenment, yes? So,Tomorrow we share question 11, and we can learn how to recognize in the right path, how to recognize the true monk. Because this day when they see me, even some of the best veteran about Vietnam, they cannot understand in all the Buddha and the Sangha early they were able. When they see I'm eating the bowl like this, I carry like this, they're very surprised. But tomorrow you can see that.The real monk, they have nothing. They have the tree of one bow. That is, like the bird with 2 wings. So thank you, and we thank you, Marita, for on, and then for Amma, and then the boy here today in Batu Bahat. The Alan want to bless it for you to get hands on. Thank you.
所以今天刚才师父就把这些问题提出来，就是因为这个，就是在现在也有因为有，就是有些出家众啊，就是现在网站里面他们，都把这些佛法，尤其是说弥勒光祖师的佛法有一点歪曲，所以为什么师父现在重申的就是要把它提出来，而且要矫正他们，因为这个对这个所说的一个正法呢。就是说要如何的去勤说是很重要的，所以讲有时候我们也不能不怪他们，可能他们就是也有他们的老师教导，所以讲他们老师教导的传给他们说的法又不同，他们所明白的又不同，所以讲当自己领悟到不同的时候呢，他把祖师的法已经有所偏差，所以讲为什么师父今天要重新的要让他们更加的了解什么是佛说的法，什么是世间法，所以讲他们已经把它混浊在一起，就是说这个就是佛法所说的法，但是不是，而是说出世间，我们比喻说其实真正的是出世间的法，而是在这个世间的法，这个才是真正的这个佛说的含义是什么。